Again, I just did a stream called Madden Pack Opening, and we got a quick sell card. And Earl Thomas. Yes, Earl Thomas, so yes. It is an upgrade to our original free safety, because our original free safety is an 80 Buda Baker. Yeah, let's see. 82 speed, 85 acceleration, 70 tackling, 84 press, 71 per, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, you know, that's a stats. Pause it there if you want to, like, read them all and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna see, if it is worth it to buy it, so that you don't have to. Yeah, it does not change our team overall. Any. So we did upgrade our free safety to 83 when it wasn't 80. It isn't 83 and 82. Yeah, I don't even know. Okay. We got Darius Lane. Okay, you know what? We're gonna try him at returner. Honestly. Our best bet is he's 89 though. I can't wait. What's the best returner? He's the best returner with like 90 speed. What the? No, that's terrible. Eddie George with 85 speed. Wait, where is he? Oh yeah, no, he's not gonna do anything. Yeah, we're gonna do Robbie Anderson instead. Yeah, we got Dion at our punt returner. Okay, so we're gonna go into a game now. And just, I would do on weekend league, but I tried to do it in the stream before this. And it did not work. Like, it just loaded for like 3 minutes or something like that. But yeah. Try to see how good Earl Thomas does. And get a lot of picks. Oh, there's a DK Metcalf in this game. I did not know that. We're gonna have to buy that DK Metcalf. For the next video, if this video gets 3 likes, I will do a DK Metcalf the next video. If he gets 3 likes.
Hello again, everybody. I'm the coach, and this is Madden Ultimate Team.
Oh, wow. He's Dante Hallberg. We've got another good one on tap. Yeah, my top 3 is just like 80 overall. He's got like 89s and a 90 and stuff. I think I could have bought
ready
that
to get us started. The Aussie punter are underway
Robbie
in upstate
Anderson,
New York.
Ryan.
And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of 1 there.
26-yard line. Honestly, I don't even know why I'm not starting Lamar.
He'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line.
Honestly, Lamar's probably going to get started
on the game's first
in like the
play
second quarter
down.
Or something.
Still 9 yards to go on second down from the 27.
Sutton, open.
Working out of the gun, Rivers.
And no, right there.
Man out of the backfield. That's complete. They wind up losing a couple there, so they go behind the original line of scrimmage. And now
out.
Third and
no,
11
Ruggs
coming up.
Out.
The last catch took him 2
Ruggs
yards in the wrong direction. So now what can they do on
he's
third?
Open.
And that will be incomplete.
Intended for Mike Gesicki.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let him get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time,
the ball.
No penalty. And before this drive could get
why
wings,
does Mike
Gesicki
always do so good for me?
He's going to fire one deep.
Lost him!
And this is going to be incomplete.
So now we can get the defense up to
the move here on the opening drive of the game.
Earl.
And the Browns are going
to
get
of course, his quarterback
down.
Is Tom Brady.
Excellent field
it's
position.
Brady. Doesn't it? Oh, man, we should have given Earl Thomas to X
Factor.
Come on, pass the ball.
He was taken down at the 22-yard
line. Pass it right next to him.
It's a pickup of 3.
Let's throw it right up in his end.
To throw on second down. Gannon.
No!
It's been caught inside the 10. Gannon. And all the way down inside the 5 and 4.
Broken.
First and
I think this is the best Earl Thomas in
the
game.
That the play caller should get all the credit.
Oh, yeah, it's Casey Brown Barry.
Hey,
yes!
I mean, I just need something.
Thank
right
you,
here.
Deion.
And the end result there.
Deion Sanders stopping Barry Sanders.
Keeps moving.
Wow, I never thought I'd say that.
5 yards on the play. And it'll be second and goal.
Running up the middle. Oh, wow. Of course, Earl Thomas Lawrence with like 60 tackling is the one to finally get him to the ground. Who's 28? Is that ball? No, that's not
Operating
from
the gun. Gannon.
But no! Who's 31?
And he'll take it into the end.
I do not want him on my team anymore. Who's that guy?
From 6 yards away. And the Browns have taken the early
right. Block the kick. Yeah.
CD, it seemed like they were focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you got to communicate.
We're putting Earl at our kick return right, and we're just going to see what happens. You know what? While we're here, we might as well do that. Okay. Reggie, bud. Wait. Where's Earl? Where's Earl Thomas? Wait, can I? Okay, he's right here. Hey. Mm-hmm. So far.
And oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield.
Earl trying to gauge the sun, and
he dropped it. Oh no, he's gonna fumble. Don't fumble. How did he drop the punt? If he dropped the punt, I can't even imagine what he's gonna do.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They gotta make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and
they
use
the
term
complimentary
football? Offense take care of the defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover on second down. Take it forward for about five up to the 28-yard line. And for the Browns, a nickel set here on third down.
You know what? I think I'm going to take this one more.
Jackson from the shotgun.
Nope, we're not doing that.
And it
come
falls
on!
Incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down.
Big punt.
And now before they run this fourth down play, we're going to get a timeout.
I trust that Rod Woodson is going to catch it.
And how about this? A fake.
Rod, catch it!
And this
come
is
on!
Incomplete.
You got just hold on to the ball.
They
just
the
hold
punt.
On
it
to it for dear life.
And it'll be a turnover on downs.
On
first and 10, it's Sanders. Oh. He's able to get six. A nice pickup down to the 21.
Sanders, the ball carrier. The tackle made by Devin Bush.
Only in play till halftime.
Second down at four.
First quarter with the score Brown 7. Bills
come on,
nothing.
Dante Hall, don't let him burn you.
From the gun. Gannon.
He's
quick
so
throw here, that's complete.
He's turning
and
bad.
He's in
got the full team behind
him. Cleveland. From 21 yards away.
The full
and team. The Browns add on to their lead.
Well, we know someone just added today's touchdown passing total. But all he
dive
did
at the
was
ball
get
anyway.
Quickly
you
to
the
his
ball
tight
10
end
million
and
yards
let him
away
take care
from
of
you.
Business
he's
the rest
done.
Of the way.
And maybe
good on the extra point.
You imagine
to
hit it.
Even
it's not even near him.
Kickoff.
Okay, he didn't drop the punt this time. Oh, man, that's
the
kind of doing a good job.
Line, just across the 25.
Their own 26-yard line.
And I don't know why he is, because he should not be there.
Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
No,
and
boys,
they're in a bind early
next.
Here, down 14-0. Are you
we're gonna
worried at this stage
Devin
or still
Bush
too early?
End.
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit
don't
it to the rest
why.
Of your
I'm
team. You want to
make
sure that they stay
oh, my,
positive.
Come on!
But at the same time, you're wondering...
The ball. I'll catch the ball. I'll catch the ball. No. I bet you Devin Bush will do better than him at tight end. Devin Bush, a linebacker, a 12 overall, which is basically zero overall, do better than an 80
football.
Overall, an actual tight end.
Work get back to basics better. Is usually your answer. And make sure you find
the
guy.
I did this before. And look at how well he blocked.
If you just get it in his hands.
Oh, in the
second quarter, you get points on the board.
The
here.
Last time he wasn't blocking Cameron Jordan.
He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
I swear, he's gonna do something crazy.
It's third and off the play fake. Here's
Devin.
Jackson sliding out of the pocket.
Oh, yes!
And
oh, come on. You got to take a single pass.
Because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage.
Gonna give it
but what often happens now
with
these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off.
Please tell me he got it. Please, he got it. He got it. No!
To go for
did he really
it.
Not
the
get that?
Gonna get this thing back. Excellent field position.
No,
so
we're not
shall
we
say
math
a
out.
Bold decision to go for it, and that bold decision does not pay off.
And when you talk about bold, you're saying all caps. Yeah, without a doubt. Maybe they're telling their defense
don't mess
with
them. Don't mess with Gary.
And that's how you have to spin it, is that you tell your defense, you know something? We were able to go for it there because you guys are so good. I'm not worried about that. That's the only explanation I can come up with in this situation.
He's better get ready to spin it for that post-game presser because you know he's going to be
out. No, don't get burned!
Bah! That's
terrible.
That's complete. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30.
Maybe at the
there.
End of the year, our team will be good.
Looking to throw.
Boom.
Gannon.
Always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? I'm like, any
my defense
them,
is honestly better than my offense,
receiver,
which is probably
makes
good.
Very difficult, but when you're running a drag route,
no,
I keep passing
it. Our tight end is also playing linebacker. Can you put your tight end at linebacker
in order to get
linebacker tight end?
That makes things tough for guys trying to get to the football.
Can I put Mike Gesicki at tight end? I mean at middle linebacker. If this works as much genius. Wait, oh, I don't know if I can do it. Middle linebacker. Will it work? No. Why can you only do it with tight end? Like, you should be able to put any player at any position. I do like Lamar at wide receiver.
And, they got four
and
yards to pick up
my
the
team
first.
Would be like a 60 overall.
Successful. Now they look to
because no one would be playing
down.
The position at all. I have like some Byron Jones at receiver, Earl Thomas at running back,
Deion
at tight end. Actually, I probably put Tyron Knockout.
Looking to throw on second down. Gannon, that's complete right around the
oh
eight.
My gosh,
and
he's
it looks
gonna
like
get
he'll
it
be just a yard shy of the five.
Don't
here
let him
he's
score, boys.
Back-to-back
don't get burned.
For him, it's another first down.
I'm talking to you because you're the only one who's good enough to get
gun.
A pick.
Gannon. And an incomplete pass.
Deion's probably the only one that can get up to
the
pick.
Unless
Earl Thomas can. I mean,
one.
I don't even
know
that playing like
a
can.
Make a mistake in that area, so you make sure
but
you
I
make
mean,
a smart throw.
He might be able to.
Throw it out towards the sidelines. If you overshoot your guy,
yes.
So be it. It's just the
incomplete. Tyron Matthew can be able to
Earl
Thomas in video. Or like a Kevin Bush video. No! Earl!
Touchdown!
Earl, what a different Earl.
And the Browns had six
yeah,
to
this
their
is the same.
They have really
did not buy that Earl
so
Thomas
in the first half, but they wanted to continue to build on their lead.
They don't
they
buy
know that
it.
No lead is safe in this league, so they decided to try their best to get
or
one.
Or can I do this
return? They into the half, and they got it done.
If Earl Thomas
point,
can take
and
it back,
the score 21 to zip.
Dang, I will not quit
selling. Send this one away.
If he can get at least
Thomas.
Down at the 40, yeah, if you already bought him, quick sell him, because he's garbage. And I hope you like this video. Goodbye. Apex Legends coming tomorrow.